You up?
I am up and at 'em.
All right, so my friend Paul Bogart has joined me. Paul had one of those moments in his life that put his heart up into his cowboy hat, I believe. When was this? When was this, Paul? Thursday?
Thursday night. It all started about 11:20. We were both asleep.
Well, you and your wife, and her name is?
Her name is Sweet Tanya, like Tanya Tucker.
And you're expecting a baby, a second baby.
Baby Bogart, number two.
Yeah.
So 9 o'clock, 9:30, we went to bed. She went to sleep instantly and slept like a champ until she woke me up at 11:20, Bill.
Here we go.
11:20
is
when it all started.
Here we go. Then what happens? You get the bags, you jump in the truck.
We're flying down the road. We live out west of town around Fairview, right on the interstate, and 100 miles an hour because it's happening. By 196 on I-40 there, Tanya says to me, and I quote, "Paul, the head's out."
Oh, oh.
And this is at 100, 100 miles an hour. And I think my response was just about the same thing you just did, Bill. And then roughly by the next Bellevue exit, 199, Old Hickory, I heard the not-so-familiar sound of, and there he was,
oh,
right there. She delivered our son right down into the floorboard of our car, which was spotless, Bill. I had just detailed the car, okay? Spotless. Not sterile, but spotless.
I got you. You didn't call 911 on the way at all. You just called the doctors. They're waiting. You get there. Baby goes into the hospital. Family comes running from Oklahoma. But the good news here is the baby was born healthy that way, right?
Everybody, it was amazing, Bill. He was born, his name's Ace. And Ace was born healthy and right there in the floorboard of our car. And it looked like a crime scene. And my wife was such a champ. She looks at me through these convulsions and she said, "He's here and he's fine. I'm fine. Won't you slow it down just a little bit?" And I was like, this woman...
Wow.
I mean, the only response at that point is, yes, ma'am.
Well, that's
pretty
ridiculous.
Wild. I'm shaking telling this story right now to you, Bill.
I'll bet you are. I'll bet you are. And you'll be up earlier in the morning now that you got two little cowboys, two little buckaroos there. Well, our congratulations,
right,
man. You know, I'm happy for you and Tanya, too. I'm glad that all turned out to be, all good stuff flying at 100 miles an hour. And, Paul, we appreciate you sharing your story this morning, man.
Whew.
My favorite part of that whole interview
story
was Paul's sound effect that he made.